Didn't you guys finish it?
Yeah, I'm like creating the other like weapons and stuff.
Hmm. Gotcha.
Through it.
I actually, some episodes I put it on 1.5 because like the pace is so slow sometimes, and I'm like, dude, like just do whatever you want to do, man.
Bro.
No way you're going again, bro.
Yeah, why not?
But...
My head almost hit the desk. I was about to be out like a light in half a second. I even bought a monster, but like...
Jill is gonna tell you buy a monster like you read my mind.
I don't want to drink it now though, because it's actually it's like somewhat close to nine. So like I don't Monster just has to make me jittery. If I'm tired and jittery, dude, like I'll have an aneurysm.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like it's not gonna work that much even if you take it.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. What's Warframe's generic name?
Coumadin.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, I was half asleep when I said that too, so I'm proud of myself.
That's been your best.
Yeah, I was actually half asleep just then.
Bro, people are nasty in CS2, bro. I should retire.
Put down the mouse and keyboard, Dave.
Bro, it's insane, bro. David, you got work tomorrow, bro? Or the W word? My bad.
Ah!
This guy slept GG's, bro. Go back to league. Q ranked.
Yeah, you think so?
I feel like he actually slept, bro.
That guy's done.
Alright, boys. I'm falling asleep in the next 10 seconds.
No, you've been asleep.
You've been asleep, my guy.
Really?
Yes, yeah. We've been asking for you like this whole time. I've been in Valheim for like 5 minutes, bro.
Oh, yeah, I was asleep.
Yeah, you are toast, bro. And you agreed to do all the pasta for Rokai, so GG's.
Yeah. GG's.
GG's, bro.
Alright, boys. I'll.
Nah, go to sleep, bro.
We'll do another day. Okay, everybody. So at this point, I go ahead and leave my friends, and I am now alone. And I thought it would be a whole lot of fun to try to fight some of the old bosses with this end game gear. So, the rest of the video, you're gonna see me fight, you know, the deer, the elder, and the big slime homie. We're gonna fight those three guys, and we're just gonna fight them like 10 times each, just for giggles and for fun. Now again, I'm alone, so I'm just gonna stop talking here in a minute, but I guess I kinda wanted to explain what I was doing, because you guys would probably be super confused. But yeah, let's just go fight them, and I hope you guys like it.